Cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Mówi dla was Jabe Dark, a to najnowszy film na kanale. Miłego oglądania.
Dobrze, ale wcisnę?
Chyba tak. Cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie, mówi do was JB Dark i witam was w kolejnym odcinku z serii The Walking Dead, czyli Żywe Trupy, epizod 4, odcinek. Tak, na wstępie powiem wam, że jestem debilem, ponieważ dzisiaj nagrałem dwa odcinki Let's Play Spyro the Dragon, czyli serii, która została zawieszona. No i zdarzyły się pewne dwa błędy. Pierwszym błędem przy pierwszym nagraniu było to, że miałem tutaj, wyciągnięty mikrofon. A drugi to, że nie w drugim odcinku to, że nie włączyłem w ogóle frapsa. Nie wiem jak to możliwe, ponieważ sprawdzałem, czy mam miejsce na dysku. Ale jednak okazało się, że niestety nie zostało nagranie włączone, tak więc wiem co zrobię, raczej seria zostanie zupełnie zamknięta i rozpoczęta zostanie druga część. Tak więc dzisiaj nie będę raczej rozmawiał z Spyro, tylko po prostu przejdziemy do odcinka. Mam nadzieję, że tym razem się nagrywa. Dobra, kamerę jakby coś się nagrywa, w sumie wrzucę samą kamerę, jak się nie nagra materiał. Dobra, jesteśmy w poprzednim odcinku, wyszliśmy przez tą dziurę, to jest to bunkier jakiś. I teraz spróbujemy go wyeksplorować, zobaczymy co my tu mamy. Jedzenie. Z kitu. Jak tu jest dużo jedzenia. Wow, jestem zdumiony. Wręcz. Schron. G. Nic innego nie można zrobić. O kurde.
Who are you? It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave, right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? They don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I think you better start talking.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
O kurde, no nieźle.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them. And I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing?
Nieźle.
Vernon!
Relax.
No nieźle się teraz zachował, ale jak to? Jaki spokój.
You're really not from Crawford?
Jaki spokój zachował. No. Po prostu tak mu wziął pistolet, really po prostu.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or...
O kurde, jeszcze jedna grupa. Ale taka grupa jak my teraz.
So, you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to
pull
up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Najwyraźniej.
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you,
but no, w sumie rację.
Got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
O kurczę.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people, back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No, she lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right,
Bree. Okay. Zapamiętam.
Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back.
O, no proszę bardzo. I widzicie, jak tutaj jesteśmy potrzebni, znaczy jak tutaj... Boże, co ja miałem powiedzieć, już mi wyleciało. Mówiłem w trakcie i wyleciało mi po prostu. Ale nie możemy mu pozwolić umrzeć, bo jest z tej grupy. Nie możemy mieć nikogo na sumieniu, że tak powiem. Właśnie w tej grze jest naprawdę warto być szczerym. I to aż do bólu nawet. Bo jednak szczerość popłaca. Ta gra właśnie ma morały, ma puenty.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Co się dzieje?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the
fossil? Where's
Clementine? She's around here somewhere. Relax, I got her and Kenny both back safely. You're welcome, by the
way. Gdzie oni są?
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Gdzie są wszyscy? Co mi... A, dobra, okej.
Thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much
lekarz z nami jest.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
Miss Vernon, he's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Może być nieźle. Fajnie, jakby te dwie grupy się połączyły, szczerze mówiąc, bo w grupie raźniej, że tak powiem. I naprawdę fajnie by było, gdyby się połączyły te dwie grupy.
Omid, honey, you're gonna be all right. We brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Rozumiem.
Clementine. Clementine?
A gdzie jest reszta? Dobra, jest mi na górze. Drzwi do łazienki, drzwi do sypialni, drzwi do gabinetu. Coś mi tu nie pasuje.
Clementine.
Chyba się nie bawi w chowanego bez przesady. Ale coś mi tu nie pasuje ewidentnie, naprawdę. Nie, to nie ma, nie, kredens nie. Rysunek.
Clem's drawings, but where is he?
To był nieprzyjemny rysunek, szczerze mówiąc. Kanapa.
I'll have time to rest later.
Okej, jej tutaj nie ma, ale coś mi naprawdę nie pasuje. Nie pasuje mi cholernie. Czyli do sypialni, drzwi do łazienki, sprawdzajmy wszystkie pokoje.
Clementine, you here? Clem?
Drzwi do sypialni. Slew. Dobra, to po prostu, jeżeli coś widzę, że można coś użyć, to po prostu próbuję to zrobić.
Hello? What doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in a mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Nie pasuje mi tu kompletnie nic, naprawdę. Nie wiem dlaczego, ale coś czuję, że... Coś się stanie, że coś będzie... Okno. To się dziwne robi.
Clementine, you up there? Shit, where could she be? Clem? Clementine? Everything okay in there?
We're fine.
Aha, dobra, to oni. Dobra, sorry, nie chciałem. Dobra, schodzimy na dół.
Clementine! Come out, please! Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Leżał na stole.
Found it. You wanna throw down again like back on the train? Because I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
Hey, take it easy. Think you've had enough.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us. That crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Po części się z nim zgadzam. Ale przecież miał Ben pilnować Clementine.
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, I gave you one job when I left here. Take care of Clementine. Then she shows up out on River Street looking for me. What the hell happened?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kind of crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
It's okay. I'm not mad at you.
Spokojnie, z nim trzeba pospokojnie, bo...
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be or it's your ass.
Oj, coś mi się nie podoba. Coś mi się nie podoba. Ona nie jest na dworze. Widzieliśmy na zewnątrz, nikogo nie było.
Clementine? Clementine!
Drzwi.
Door's covered in vines. I don't think anyone came in through there.
Cholera, no gdzie ona jest? Ogrodzenie? Nie wiem. Co ona tu robiła? Łódź. Dzięki Bogu, ja pierdzielę.
This was here the whole time?
I know, right?
O kurde. I co ty na to? Nie będzie tak najgorzej. Tylko teraz będzie problem z transportem. Ale to... Zobaczymy, jak to pójdzie. Jak na razie przejmować się nie musimy. Bardziej przejmować się musimy Obidem.
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound. But he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
I think we could all use some good news.
Good news is, the boat's seaworthy enough. In pretty good shape, mostly.
Mostly?
That's the bad news. Gas tank's empty, her battery's dead. We need to fix both before she's taken us anyplace.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
We should go back out on the street, see what we can find.
That's not gonna work. Crawford took everything and brought it inside their walls.
No to trzeba się udać do Crawford.
Stripped every battery. There's nothing left out there. You saw that for yourselves.
She's right.
Well, what about this Crawford place? Sounds like they'd have everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these
people. Też im nie ufam.
I do. You showing up with a wounded man? Might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand.
Crawford.
Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
Yeah, actually.
No.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's... actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
Dlaczego chyba nie znajdziesz? Nie znajdziesz, ale nie wymyślisz. Nie wymyślisz.
I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So... It's decided then?
Zróbmy to.
We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Hell yeah, to nie
kur. Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight. Under cover of dark, I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Wiecie co? Chyba dłuższy odcinek zrobimy.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
It's what gonna be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clem. Yeah, it's gonna be dangerous.
Widzicie, szczerość popłaca i to cholernie. uczcie się.
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
Dokładnie.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always be close to you.
Nie wiem.
Can't I come with you?
Dobra.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Można przydać. Ona nie raz się przydawała i szczerze mówiąc, to będzie jedyne miejsce, które będzie bezpieczne, bo tutaj zostaną tylko ci, którzy praktycznie nie musi bronić. Omid, Krista, Krista to może się jeszcze umieć bronić, ale idzie z nami Molly, idzie z nami Ben, idzie Kenny. Więc nie zostawię przecież Chryście i Omidzie. Chryst też nie idzie, no to wszystko wiadomo.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to him?
Pewnie chcę na temat Clementine.
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So we're gonna have a capacity problem. Assuming everyone makes it back alive, there ain't gonna be
room for everyone.
Just giving you a heads up is all. Thought you ought to know.
Oni też idą?
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Kim ona jest?
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once. She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Całą linią za Clementine. Ha, topór. Plus 2 do siły. To plus, i plus 10 do broni jednoręcznej. Dobra. I plus minus 1 do inteligencji. Nie, dobra, dostaję.
We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This it.
Ale nie, tak, remember the plan. Jeżeli troszeczkę dziwny plan, ponieważ we stay hidden and we stay together. Jeżeli mamy wcześniej postrzeżenie, to troszeczkę nam to nie wyjdzie w dużej grupie.
Anyone even knows we're there. Got it? Part about staying close. It goes double for you.
Okay. Jak to wygląda? Czekajcie, podrapię się po uchu i miód wyciągnę. Dobra. Lecimy.
Let's go.
Czeka na widzę po prawej.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? You disappointed?
It's just strange is all.
I think I see one over there by the
door. To jest zombie. Jak się wydaje.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck?
Tak myślałem, że to jest zombie. Co się z nimi stało? No dokładnie, też się właśnie tak zastanowiłem, przecież to jest...
Get inside, fast!
To nie jest Crawford. Tak mi się wydaje, że to nie jest. Albo zostały przetrzepane szeregi. Dobra, ponad 35 minut. Dobra tam, kręcimy dalej. Czy chcecie już koniec? To chyba nie ma nas.
I don't think so. I think we're good. For now at least.
Nie sądzę.
What the hell happened here?
Kończymy.
I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
No.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers.
No, dokładnie.
Easier than armed guards.
O wiele lepiej.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have
a ilu strażników by było, stary?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
Nie, coraz mniej się mi się Ben podoba. Od razu mówię.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Zawsze masz złe przeczucie.
Just keep moving.
Here.
Czy tutaj są trzymane zapasy?
Looks okay. Everybody in.
To jest zwykła klasa.
Like they were using this
room. No dokładnie.
Kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Tego jest. Jest plan szkoły.
Just give me a sec.
W ogóle kto zombiem został?
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here, nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility. Mm-hmm.
You know that.
Makes sense, doesn't it?
Where can we find fuel for the
boat? Czyli pokój lekarski.
The maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
So then we just need a battery. This soap shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay. I'll make a run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to show our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Nie podoba mi się ono. Będzie z nią problemy. Będzie z nią problem, a nie... Albo będą z nią problemy. Tak więc...
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with
Aha, to chyba, że... No.
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
Coś mi się nie podoba. Idziemy z Molly, która zachwała się podczas pytania, skąd ona wie, że... Czyli co? W którą to stronę było? Chyba w tą. A gdzie jest Molly? Miała na nas poczekać. Wyjście na... Tam jest, okej.
Okay. The auto shops down here.
No idę, idę. Boże, tak szybki nie jestem.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is.
No dokładnie, dlaczego na nas nie czeka? Będą z nią problemy. Będą z nią na pewno. Jestem tego pewien.
Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way.
Złodzieje. Karani będą śmiercią. No, byli trochę... Byli trochę, szczerze mówiąc, zakneblowani tym wszystkim. Dosyć bezpieczni.
Hermans. This is the place I'm looking for.
Czyli tam musimy się jakoś dostać. Ona tym czekanem nie więcej niż litr benzyny na mieszkańca oszczędzajcie. Pójdziemy sobie teraz może tutaj w lewo. Zaraz zobaczymy, gdzie to wszystko jest. Może tędy da się wyjść? Nope. A kurczę. Tędy? Nie. Czyli musimy się wrócić. Znak.
No,
stary, serio? Może da się wejść do tego warsztatu? A da się. No proszę bardzo. Drzwi do warsztatu. Gdzie jest Molly?
It's jammed tight.
Gdzie ona jest? No ja pierdzielę.
Leave him. He's mine.
Where the hell have you been? With you.
What's the matter? Never seen someone kill a geek before?
Not like
no,
that. He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit now. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Nirvana, baba.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that'll work.
Na waszym miejscu to ja bym się pośpieszył. Długo to nie wytrzyma.
Come on!
Szybciej. Ku. Okej, okay, czyli tamten jeszcze żyje.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Okej, to mamy poszukać akumulatora. Może akumulator będzie w tym samochodzie.
Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect.
Może w tym?
I can't reach it up there.
No może da się go jakoś opuścić.
No power.
Drzwi do biura. Tam coś na pewno będzie. Skąd ja wiedziałem? Dobra, znak ostrzegawczy. Nie więcej niż litr benzyny na mieszkańca oszczędzajcie. Okej. Wąż hydrauliczny.
Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with.
No to już pytanie do Molly.
Something you need?
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
To ma imię?
Hilda.
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Okej, okay, musimy użyć czekana na wężu hydraulicznym. Tylko nie wiem, co nam to da, szczerze mówiąc.
Whoa!
That's probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally something goes right. Still attached to the terminals.
A, dobra, mam to ściągnąć.
Got that one off.
No.
It's off.
No i bierzemy. Mamy.
Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
Zna wyjście? Ciekawe skąd.
Move your ass.
No, ale szybko. Dobra, jakoś jesteśmy bezpieczni? Nie, chyba nie. Dobra.
Shoot it out.
W sumie. Zdolna jest cholera. No, nie powiem. Zdolna jest, naprawdę.
Okay, so now we're on the roof.
ever stop complaining? Come on.
O. Że ja mam niby zrobić to samo?
Come on, what are you, chicken? Jump.
What did you Well, now that you mention it.
Wow. To było dobre. To była dobra akcja, naprawdę. Podobało mi się. Dobra. To co, trzeba teraz czekać na innych, tak? Rozumiem.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What? No to daj akumulator, co?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly! God damn it, what the hell is she doing?
Zakrwawiona szafka.
Can't open it without the combination.
Czyli kombinację. Boże, znowu trzeba będzie luka. O.
You guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost
Rozumiem.
In.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Okej, to trzeba iść poszukać. Poszukać, w sensie... Czekajcie, czekajcie. W tą stronę? Chyba w tą. Chyba tutaj. Łuski po nabojach. W pewnym sensie tak.
Little help here.
Wow, 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 wow. Przerąbane. Wrąbcie mu głowę. Jak było tak perfidnie. O, nie zdążyłem. Dobra, jeszcze raz. Trudym? I bum.
Got a headshot.
Break the door with something.
Whoa. No i dobra, zamknięte.
Think that'll hold?
Damn well better.
There's so many of them.
No, dużo ich jest. To prawda. Ale macie paliwo. O, no to git.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom.
No spoko. Dobra, wracamy do klasy i chyba skończymy na tym odcinek, bo szczerze mówiąc, trochę długo już nad tym siedzimy. No, to prawda akurat.
Great work, Kenny. How you doing with that door? Not good. Here, let me give you a hand.
Mogę się założyć, że otworzy teraz.
Did you get that battery?
Otworzy.
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Bo bez akumulatora nie polecimy daleko. Dobra, tak więc ja wam dziękuję bardzo za obejrzenie tego materiału. Zakończymy akurat tutaj, ponieważ no nie jestem pewien, czy damy radę przejść cały odcinek, w sensie cały epizod czwarty tylko na dwóch odcinkach, tak więc podzielimy go na trzy party. Tak więc ja wam dziękuję bardzo za obejrzenie tego materiału. Mam nadzieję, że wam się spodobał tym razem, jeszcze bardziej dłuższy chyba nawet od poprzedniego. Tak więc dziękuję wam bardzo za uwagę. Do zobaczenia, do usłyszenia. Na razie, siemka.